Surely we...
You wield the blade well. Come.
don't want your stream to stay on one screen for all that long, just in case for your viewers.
Let us walk to the docks and take in the night air. What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. They have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Basim has shown me so much about the world, all of which I will share with you when the time is right. Oh, I miss the smell of this land.
Have you returned for good? Or do you mean to join this Shadow Brotherhood?
Leave all that aside, Eivor. Tonight we are family again. The here and now is what matters. Our kinship, our clan, our glory.
I missed you, brother. Your clear head and your courage. We have not had enough of both in recent months.
You flatter me, Wolfkissed. Keep it up.
From here to Valhalla, I will always be on your side, Sigurd. Always.
This fjord has grown too small to contain me, or I too large. There is so much more beyond these stony fangs that rise around us. England, Ireland, Francia, all greener pastures, ripe for the plucking. Tomorrow, we make new war on Gyrthve, and reclaim the lands he took from us. And from there, we build a kingdom for us.
I'm with you. Only say the word.
Good. Get some rest, and return here at first light.
The Nornir have spoken. You will betray Sigurd.
No! This is wrong! That cannot be right! Odin fought against his fate! It can be done!
You will betray Sigurd.
Shit! Kjotve's warriors!
See you, old friend.
just the three of us.
Sigurd must know about this.
With each day we wait, Kurtve grows stronger.
I speak as your king, Sigurd, not your father. Heed my warning.
We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
God save all. What happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Notfall, that whaling village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We.
Bazoon.
Do you mean to join us?
Bazoon.
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you, but this will be far from my first battle.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you.
Saborn.
Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
Who? Whose finger is missing? Oh, Sigurd? Or you're talking about those two assassins? Oh yeah, I know this. Those two assassins, they have their missing fingers. Oh, they're going with me? They're going with me! Come with me, my brothers. Me brothers. Wait, I gotta speak to the suppliers. Ooh, excuse me. Okay, gotta get some supplies.
Come.
Yeah, because he didn't want to miss. He doesn't want to have his missing finger. Literally, he does not want to lose his finger. Oh. Okay. I was like, where do I have to get the supplies at? So where do I have to go? Oh, all the way over there. Oh my god, it's too far. I want to explore more. Oh kind of want to explore. I guess I'll do it later. Just get it over with. You know, honestly, I would probably put the hidden blade on top of my wrist, then instead of the bottom one, because I don't want to lose my finger.
Man your oars!
Away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid I would not return in time to see Kirkvay's end, afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Noctfall from Kirkvay. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow
it will burst from fear.
He will beseech the gods for aid. For they will be deaf to his cries. And soon
the Raven Clan
will feast on his dead. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side.
Eivor.
How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Ah, are you kidding me?
Valens claim Nokfall for Odin!
Brace this place!
Any traps?
Thank you.
have what we came for. Let's go.
Nice.
Ships are coming!
I'm missing something. That's what I'm doing. Pretty close. Yes, I do. Thank you. I don't want to. It's just right there. I forgot I have the hidden blade. I could have just killed them all. Gosh darn it. Oh good.
Patience will reward us.
I'm doing okay. I had to hit it with the arrow? Wow. That's stupid. This one. Too. Who? Explosion, god darn it. Do I have to get like a find the explosion? Oh, that sucks. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I could find something.
Be careful, or be cursed!
What is this menace you shout about? Is it some creature you hunt?
My prey is the most cunning of beasts, capable of vile deeds beyond the ability of any common animal.
You are hunting someone, then?
A warlock. One who once called himself a man, but has since befouled his hoover. His whole being with twisted satyr magic.
This has the feel of something more personal.
The evil spider who squats in yonder hut poisoned my own sister. For that alone, it deserves to die. But maybe you would be moved to help by the bounty King Harald has offered for any warlock killed.
Profit can persuade where passion fails. I will weigh this against the effort.
The warlock makes its lair down this road to the left. Keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe.
This winter. Deadly cold.
I haven't thought about which armor to get yet, so I'm kind of thinking. Because I'm still in the beginning of this game. That's what I'm planning on doing. I'm just gonna collect them all. That's funny.
Hail Ravenclan! You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself. My lord?
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land,
Thor?
King Harald.
That's my boy,
land
Thor.
Land we have reclaimed with
it
blood
like
and
Thor.
Steel.
That I see, and I honor it. For I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
Oh, King Harald.
Was this the plan he spoke of?
It looked like Thor.
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven Clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Why risk your men to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There would be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers.
betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Eivor! Give us a hand! Harald is generous with his troops.
More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He is either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
So beautiful. I am so happy to use it. Ubisoft actually put everything together to make this graphic so beautiful. The lands, the lake. It's just so beautiful. Oh, yeah, that's true. That's annoying. Alright guys, I am going to stop right here. I am actually falling asleep. Normally, I would stay up until like 2-3 a.m. or finish the game. But no, this is going to take me a while. I didn't get enough sleep last night. So I'm actually going to stop right here and continue on part 3. Good night, this is Joseph Orfak. Thank you for letting me play this game.